Hi guys! In this video, I'm going to be running you through how you can live stream your wedding ceremony on a WordPress website. So planning a wedding could be quite time consuming and stressful to say the least, and you want a solution to make your organization as easy as possible, as quick as possible, and I can assure you that WpStream may be the solution for you if you have a WordPress website. So the first thing you'll actually need is the WpStream plugin, of course, and that's going to be helping you with video streaming, including live streaming and recording your video to set up a video on demand later that you can share with your family and friends, edit, and do all of these great things. After that, go to WpStream credentials and you can either sign in or register if you don't already have an account. Once you have registered, it will take you to your WpStream dashboard, where you'll find your free trial package right over here, and you can also send a confirmation link to receive an extra 5 GB of streaming data just by confirming your email address. Then let's go back and enter our details and connect to WpStream. So here we are connected, and now let's set up a channel. So that is where you're going to be broadcasting your wedding ceremony. Click on Channels and then on Add New Free Channel. Here you can add a title, you can add images, tags, etc., and then click on Publish. Now go to Settings because you'll want to record your live stream. It's an important day and of course you want to have this as a memory. So make sure you enable this setting and then you can start the live event. So while we wait for this to load, let's go to OBS Studio. So OBS Studio is a free pro tool that you can use to broadcast live events on your website. We'll go to Settings right over here and click on Stream. So here you'll find the server and stream key, and you'll find this on WpStream once you click on Go Live with External Broadcaster. So here is your server and stream key. You will copy to clipboard and paste into the appropriate sections. Click on OK, and now you can start streaming. To view your live stream, you will simply click on View Channel, and it will take you straight to your live stream. And that is how easy you can go live with WpStream on your WordPress website. You can go picture in picture, full screen, and get the full HD experience. Here is your viewer count, so you can also see how many people are watching. And once you are happy with your broadcast, your wedding ceremony has ended, you can simply go back to OBS Studio and stop your broadcast. So click on Stop Streaming. And if you go back to the website, you will see that your live stream would have ended and this message will appear. So if you remember, we recorded this live stream before starting. So let's go back and access the recording by going to WpStream Media Management. And here is the file name, recorded video, and the date it was posted. So you can either delete file, we don't want to do that now. You can get the download link to edit it and upload later, and you can create a free VOD. We're doing that and then publishing it. And then you can click on this permalink and it will take you to your video on demand, so your wedding video on demand. And you can share this link with your loved ones, family, friends. You can skip forward, go back, go picture in picture, full screen. And that is it on how to set up a video on demand. And I also showed you how to set up a live stream of your wedding ceremony. So I hope that you've enjoyed this video. Wish you best of luck on your wedding day and setting it up, organizing everything, and of course, congratulations. If you have an event that you wish to live stream but can't find the tutorial on our channel, leave a comment down below and we'll be sure to create one for you. Thanks for watching. Bye.